Today we are going to talk about what is caloric deficit. Caloric deficit means eating less than your maintenance calories. Basically I talked about what maintenance calories are in my immediately previous video. So for example, my maintenance is at 2,350 calories and I ate 2,000 calories. Then I have created a deficit of 350 calories. That is called caloric deficit. It is said in this manner. I have created a deficit of 350 calories, or I have created a caloric deficit of 350 calories. Deficit or caloric deficit are the same thing. Now, if you are in a caloric deficit, you will lose weight because you are eating less than the energy that your body is burning. If you want to lose fat, you have to be in a caloric deficit. As I have given many examples in the video where I have explained maintenance calories, similar examples are applicable to caloric deficit. So let's say for 2 days you are eating 200 calories more than your maintenance calories each day. So on a total you ate 400 more calories in 2 days than your maintenance calories, and on the third day you ate 800 less calories than your maintenance calories. Then we are in a total deficit of 400 calories across the whole 3 days. So that is just an example to tell you that the deficit can be calculated across the days. Okay, so now as you know that for fat loss you need to be in a caloric deficit, does not mean that you start eating less tomorrow onwards. You have to be in a caloric deficit for fat loss, but you also need to eat the right foods and the right amount of those foods for the right way of fat loss, to follow the right way of fat loss. So if you do not know anything other than being in a caloric deficit for fat loss, do not just abruptly start eating less. Wait till you know what to eat and how much to eat. So that is about caloric deficit. Caloric deficit is eating lesser than your maintenance calories. If you like this video, please like it. If you are enjoying it, support in the comment box. If you like this channel, please subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.